NBA titles, the coach and the player. Bill Russell, rest in peace.
Down low, Stewart comes back to Williams as she gets the layup.
Well, just the rotation there was a little bit late by Shakira Austin.
And on the shot clock, keeping her footing, here's Clapp. Comes back to EDD. Baseline drive, lays it up and in.
Elena Delladon on the court. She calms the entire storm, if you will. And I didn't even mean to drop a rhyme there.
Jewel Lloyd, another back cut.
And Natasha Cloud working seamlessly together, just bumping off and covering gaps.
Atkins off the pump fake, attacks, hangs, and gets the drop.
She said that she would be at the beginning of the year.
It's amazing what USA Basketball and the trip to the Tokyo Olympics did for her as Brianna Stewart knocks down the foul line jumper. Out to EDD, the entry pass taken away.
Just a little late getting the ball to Shakira Austin, who had a nice seal right in front of the rim.
Jewel Lloyd with a pull-up jumper.
And Jewel Lloyd is so quick with her decision-making, especially in transition.
Ariel Atkins with the through ball. As you mentioned in the keys, being disruptive.
Absolutely. And sometimes your defensive decisions or your goals are based on when the ball gets put on the deck, too. Having fun with her family, but her teammates have just embraced her as a sister, and you'd love to see that as well.
Two-point ball game after the free throws from Sue Bird. Austin down low, gets that to fall, now 14-10 lead. Evie McBegor into the ball game for the Storm.
Season, so I just love how so many players now are having an opportunity to coach in the league.
Aisha Hines Allen, a decisive strong move to the hoop. McBegor, Williams, kicks it, extra one more, Stewart. That falls, beautiful ball movement.
There have been four games, now five games in a row that she's come off the bench. So she's trying to find a new rhythm with her game as well.
Delladon, such a sweet touch.
Post up with Shatori Walker-Kimbrough covering her down in there.
McBegor. High off the glass. It's almost like she took a page out of Deladon's book. The double comes. Six on the shot clock. Machida attacking. Gets it to go. Cross court, they go inside. Stewart surveying.
There's the double.
Williams, strong help there. Charles on the kick out. She gets that to fall.
And they still have their dribble, they can get it.
Machida wraps it around to Williams, lays it up and in.
Got into the left hip of Brianna Stewart on that, but if so, that was possibly why they whistled that one a foul.
Talbot knocks down the three for Seattle.
If you stay stuck behind the body, you're going to get whistled for fouls like that.
Inside Charles, six on the shot clock, fades off 1 foot, gets that to fall. On the entry pass, Lloyd able to take it away. Bird. Charles flips it up. That one falls to Tina Charles. Five on the shot clock, works off EDD. Atkins, the deep three, as the shot clock goes down.
It's got to go in. But you see, out of the timeout, they drew up something to attack the paint.
Brianna Stewart getting that to fall. There have been four ties and four lead changes. Hangs, doesn't go. Gabby Williams with the rebound for the Storm. Quickly up the floor. Here's Bird to Stewart, streaking.
Well, that's what they do so well. I mean, they grind it out defensively, get grimy down there, double-team Delladon, making things difficult on that left block where you know she loves to sit.
Atkins with the show me.
A re-screening action by Bird to Lloyd.
Bird with the open three as she gets that to fall.
Pace of play, yes. In this game in the WNBA. It's different.
Atkins left open, gets the three.
The chuck of the cutter.
I think I'm the last generation of that.
No, I used to love the chuck of the cutter. I didn't like the beat chuck though.
Natasha Cloud with a pull-up jumper. Austin on the slip, gets it over to Atkins, connects.
She got that one to go.
Wow. Retreats, gets it to Austin. She connects.
that's what Shelly Patterson was also talking about, right? Catching it and being aware of your surroundings.
Lloyd off the screen, gets the jumper to go. There's Lloyd back the other way, Williams. Lloyd step back three with the hand in the face of Elena Deladon. A 1 point ball game.
With a zone look here, 3-2.
Great move from Austin going under the hoop. Three off the mark.
Charles now 1-for-4 from three.
Nice drop off to Clark from Cloud. Foul called on Cloud. There's Stewart. Rises. And she connects.
Well, you can only have 1 point of contact down there in the point, in the post.
Deladon got in trouble, tried to get it as she gets the and one opportunity.
The team who's best in the WNBA from the free throw line finished it off from there.
Hines Allen off the swing. Austin pulling down her eighth rebound of the ball game, sitting at 8-8 right now.
She had 11 yesterday.
Cloud goes around Magbegor.
By Natasha Cloud, getting into the body of Ezzie Magbegor to finish it.
Grant Stewart coming right back. Makes it a 4-point ball game. Deladon, step back. Atkins has Talbot on it. Gets around her and the bucket. Charles to screen. Prince to Magbegor. Lays it up and in, 3 seconds to go. Inside Williams. Double kicks. Atkins got Talbot to bite. Jumper goes.
Ariel Atkins has come to play this afternoon. She had 13 points yesterday and had a solid performance. But today, she is just blistering Seattle.
Wonder if they're trying to save her for the final 4 minutes. Not the final four.
They need her now, though.
Shatori Walker, Kimbrough Lee. Stewart met by three defenders, still got that to fall.
Washington did a good job.
EDD. Now Austin, 6 on the shot clock, cross court. Walker Kimbrough got January to bite and got the long two. They say long 2 foot on the line.
Their defensive energy on this possession.
Stewart down low. That one rolled around and dropped. Loose ball picked up by Gabby Williams. She's quickly on the move. Has a lane to the hoop. Lays it up and in.
Somebody's got to commit.
Bird from behind pokes it away in transition. And Mike Tebow immediately calls a 20-second timeout as the Storm have cut. Up the floor, Deladon. Attacking. Lays it up and in.
Tough finish for the two-time MVP.
Spins off Stewart, hangs, gets the bounce. Here's Bird. Stewart rises and connects. 23 points for Stewart, 9 of 11. Cloud to answer. To Charles. Cross court, Bird left open, connects, and Stewart lost her shoe. Deladon sees what she likes, the double cane plays through it, could have been an and one.
Should have.
Bird back the other way, gets by Austin, lays it up and in. Tour, 6 seconds. Stewart off the mark. Williams, 4 seconds, puts it up to tie.